Hey everyone. Well, finally the summer heat will be letting up on Thursday, and I'm looking forward to be putting this high pressure sodium light up in the garage here, and I want to put it up in around in that area somewheres. I don't know if it's a good idea to put it there, but I think I like the idea of putting it where it won't get shooken up so much. But otherwise, yeah, I got some other stuff I want to do in here. I'll probably make a video about it. I'm not gonna ramble on here too long. But it'll be nice not having to run air conditioning out here. Of course, these things are just don't have enough cooling power to cool a garage. I suppose if I put some kind of that bubble foil over that whole thing, that might keep the heat out enough to make it cooler in here to an acceptable temperature. But otherwise, this one out here, over here, I think I might retire that one and maybe dump it at the recycling center, as it's been frozen over way too many times, and it doesn't really cool the best anymore. It still works, but not as good. Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna cut it here. So